Jai Srimannarayana. At the outset, we offer our Mangala Sahasranams and we offer our prayers also to God to bless all those powerful and strong golden hands which are supporting the deceased and protecting the country. Doctors, police and other administrative staff of this country who are taking care of the people day in and out, keeping their lives at the service of the nation. They are doing human service. Our prayers are there for all of them. God should protect them, God should protect their families, and God should bless them with all strength. On 5th evening, that is on Sunday, at 9 o'clock, for 9 minutes, our beloved Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji requested all people, everybody of this country, and not only here but across the world, everybody, light a lamp and just hold it for 9 minutes, just praying the things whatever we want. It's a great act of uniting people. There are so many questions came on this. Some people are speaking something meaningless about this. What happens because of it? Is it necessary? Is it the act needed at this point of time? We think these are meaningless arguments. This is a critical time for the world and in particular to our country. What is needed now? We have to prove that we are united. We should say that we stand for this, and we should declare ourselves that we are with confidence. We have to do something. But what is to be done? We have to do something united, for which you need not spend much money, you need not spend much time, you need not take much pain, but the benefit must be great. This is what our Prime Minister thought of. See, the other day, he asked all individuals to stand in the balcony or somewhere, wherever it's possible, following the social distancing, to just clap for 5 minutes. Is there anything that we have to spend for that? Nothing. Very simple. But an act of showing our concern for something. Remember, my friends, if the concern of the human being is really strong and stern enough, results will be wonderful. Single tone makes a noise, but thousands and millions of people make a sound, that it creates a big, big impact, isn't it? So also, single man's activity shows a little impact, but act of millions of people shows tremendous impact in the nature, anywhere in the world. So that is what our Prime Minister wants us to do. What is to be done? As we did earlier, now 9 minutes dedicate for the sake of nation, for the sake of health of this nation, health of this country, health of your family, health of your individual. Is there anything wrong? No. So, it's an act of our concern. It's an act of our patriotism. It's an act of our dedication for a good cause. It's an act of our devotion towards our nation. So, no matter who you are, no matter to which religion we belong, no matter to which caste and creed we belong, no matter to which sex we belong, let's all do this kind of generous gesture of lighting up a lamp, if possible, just ghee lamp, or else lamp just of say any good oil like sesame oil or coconut oil, whatever it is. But see, the lamp is lit, hold it for just 9 minutes, just rotating to the earth, showing it to the nature, and pray, let all the evil forces go. Let all the darkness be expelled from within the hearts of people so that they get strain, they get strength, they get good moral strength. Let the grace of God be there. We saw today that the nature became so serene, even from Jalandhar, people are able to see the Himalayas, isn't it? So wonderful it is after so many generations. This is how the nature responds for our call if we are sincere, if we are really, really concerned. So this lighting up lamp on fifth night at 9 o'clock for 9 minutes is a gesture of our concern for the nature, for the country, for the people, and for their good health, and also our concern for those who are supporting the people who are affected by the corona. Light it up and pray in a way you know, in a way you like, and in a way you understand, not necessarily in any specific thing. If you do not know any mantras, just speak your own words, saying that, "Oh Lord of this universe, bless this country, bless these people, and bless these people who are supporting all the good causes, and give us strength, give us light, inner light, and dispel our inner darkness. See that all the diseases will be run away out of this world, and let all we be united and be strong." Nothing wrong in doing this, right? Come on. Let's all show our concern and let's be united always. God bless you all. Jai Sriman Narayana.